Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to this channel, then make sure to click the subscribe button below. You're just one step away so that you can get the latest updates and you can also leave queries. We will answer guys. So why not subscribe? So moving on, now let us see about this Ruchi Soya Limited. What amount of share consolidation has been happened? I must thank one of our subscribers, really guys, Handsome Monk. He has really helped me today in order to avoid a big mistake guys. He said just avoided me credit from making big mistake. So thank you Handsome Monk for this beautiful information. So moving on, yesterday guys asked me what was the distribution plan and what amount of shares will be got from me. So moving on, now let us see, they have said that the existing issue plan, already the shares were 66 crore 82 lakhs. Now you are just only left with 66 lakh 82 thousand 14. That means out of 66 crore you are now just having 66 lakhs. That means 99% consolidation has been done. Suppose if you have 100 shares, you have taken 99 shares, you are just having one share with you guys. So yes, previously I think I told 90%, I have deleted that video, but previously I told 90% because of Handsome Monk help. I am now saying it is 99%. So guys, suppose if you have 100 shares, you have taken from you 99 shares and just given you one share, and according the price, what will the price mean? The share price is now at 3.33 rupees. So keeping the consolidation on mind, the share may issue and list at 333.25. That is the maximum price that can list on the market guys. 333.25 is the base price. They may add premium to it, or they may add they may consolidate also guys. So be ready for the update and very news. If ready this news, then make sure you click the subscribe button and leave this comments below. And once again, thank you to all guys.